Welcome guys, it's your boy EF Shogun and I'm here to let's play a Final Fantasy 8. And yes guys, I had to do this off screen. Now, I got the card that I need finally. It took me a whopping long while to get it, viewers. And that is the Laguna card. Now this card is a player 10 card and yes, my god, it's hard to get. Like, it's no joke to get that card. Like, you have to get it from Elena. While you're here, I will show you the spot where you go ahead and get that card. It's really hard though to get, viewers. Like, make sure you practice quite considerably a lot for this one, because this card, I can't begin to explain how many times she had me reset the game just so I can get this card. And yes, if she beats you, it's not because you're not good. It's probably because this base that we're on play with every fucking ridiculous rules that you can think about in the game. Like, they play with same wall plus and everything. So you come right here and you talk to her. You see she's gone because, you know, I did the extra talking and I got it off screen. And I couldn't get it off screen without me not moving the storyline, because that card, viewers, you actually going to need that card. That card is very crucial for the battle between Ultima, and if people never tell you, that is the reason why the card game is so needed, is because most of the more rare items you need in the game is through cards. And this card right here, the Laguna card, refined out into about 100 only knights. So you get 100 only from just refining this one card. So with that one card, we can pretty much take on Ultima at this point. So, with that being said, let's continue the story. Let's continue where we need to go, which is what I really want to get into. So, let's go, viewers, let's go. Man, that card was so hard to get. Like, I really can't even believe that I accomplished beating her, because she had whooped me so many times that it was so ridiculous. Like, she beat me, I was doing it all day. Practically all day. I was doing it all day and I just now got the card since all morning. That's how ridiculous she is, and I ain't lying about that one, you know what I mean? I pretty much have me and her going off in the first recording, I believe, on the next one. But yeah, let's keep going. Wow, so like I was saying before, viewers, what I'm going to do pretty much here, I'm going to get the Ragnarok, and I know it's this story and everybody wants to see the end of the game, but I'm going to kind of have to hold off on that until I level up all my GF, because I'm going to go for all our completion on just this story. I'm just going to level 100 everything, level 100 all my GFs, and just go in and just destroy the Ultima weapon since we now have it. And viewers, that blonde hair guy over there, that's where you get Alexander card. I also have that. Those are the two hardest cards to get on this base, is Alexander and Laguna, and it's because of the rules. If you miss Elaine, she's right here. You can play her. You can play her in card again. You can play him in card again if you want to. You can play both of them in the same spot if you want to for cards. But I already did it, so I don't need to do it anymore. So what you guys are probably going to do, if you guys really cannot take the ass trashing, then wait until you come here and go ahead and fight them. But trust me, I'm telling you, it's hard. It's not like an easy fight between her, because she's one of the best card player next to the card queen, I believe. So I believe we want to now talk. I believe we need to talk to him, right? Okay, look at the surface of the water, bro. I'm not seeing anything. And we just got a seed rank. I believe we need to go to the locker room, viewers. Yeah, let's go. Let's go to the locker room. Wait, I believe I need to trigger. Yeah, we need to talk to this panel right here. Okay, so we're gonna go locate Renala now. I can't tell you how happy I am to get that card, viewers. Like, that card just now made my fight with this a little bit better. And there's also another fight that we're going to ask. There's a bunch of cards that we have to get here, viewers. There's a Chubby Chocobo card that gives you 100 GF love GF. Basically what that does to you, that basically gives you enough compatibility with your GF. Alright, so what I'm going to do right here, I'm going to do a little bit of switching around. I'm going to come back to Zell, who I believe have my GF Diablos, because I let him hold it last time, but no, he went too quick. And I'm going to give him strength plus 40, I'm going to give him HP plus 80, and I'm going to give him Dex. And then I'm going to come here, and I believe I'm supposed to have those tornadoes, so look at that, 99999. I don't believe it works on him. And that brings that all the way up to 54. And we're gonna get bigger and better magic as we go up, viewers. We're gonna get a lot more magic. When you see us hit again, trust me, the ultimate weapon is going to beg that we never hit him that hard. So now we can advance in the story. So, give me a second. What are you doing? Get my head in the game. And there we go. I'm just doing this just for precaution reasons. Nothing even really to do with the storyline, really. But we have to junction Renoa. So I believe I bring a few things for her. Yeah. Ooh. What is this? It's an invisible Renoa. Oh, we can't do nothing to her. We keep talking to her. Oh, we keep talking to her. We're getting hit again. Oh my god, I'm getting hit again. This hurts. Sorry, now I'm playing around. Nah, I'm right now. Let's go. You guys have to split it out. If you touch her, she will just teleport you back. You really can't do anything about it. You can't touch her or anything. And it's because a certain spirit kind of took her over since you were, since you fight, not Ultimisa, but Udane. The same thing that was inside Udane is inside her. Edea, I mean to say. I keep on calling her Udane, Edea. Oh, it didn't happen there. Oh, it doesn't have any effect. When you get right out here, it doesn't have any effect. Okay, that's cool. Well, we're gonna keep going. Come in! And she will walk. I'm gonna try to get all the cards in the game. I will get that Fat Chocobo card because I do need to max out all my compatibility with the GF. And basically what that does for you is that basically allow you to hit 9999 with any GF frequently. What? can't make her stop. She's a zombie. Ouch. Man, your back is supposed to be like busted. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna to keep going then. And give me a second, viewers. I will be, well, trying to be right back. Yeah, I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Give me a second. I'll be right back. Alright, let's keep going, guys. Thank you. Well, right before I go to the locker room, viewers, I'm gonna go save the game, and I'll be right back. I'll be right back on the next Let's Play. I'm gonna go ahead and save the game for this one. I don't think I'm gonna have another time to save, so I'm gonna go ahead and save it right now while I can. And that's it for the save points in here, but if it's still, I'll go ahead and save. Yep, I want to see the save point. Alright guys, I'll see you guys right back on the next Let's Play series. It's your boy EX Shogun, and I'm out. Peace.